Deputy Speaker, sir.
3 minutes, please.
Okay. I stand to support the bill. I take this opportunity in thanking the millions of Dalits who had forced this anti-Dalit government to bring this bill, and they have created a fear of loss of power in the government. Sir, extreme marginalization and persecution of Dalits and the tribals and Muslims is the harsh reality in the last 70 years of our independence. Sir, a crime is committed against Dalit every 15 minutes. Every day, 7 Dalit women are raped in our country, sir. In last 10 years, the crimes against Dalits have increased 76%, sir, this is NCRB data. Sir, why I oppose the judgment of Supreme Court is because the honorable judges have done a travesty of justice. They have made a fun of this August House by coming to that conclusion which they came.
Okay.
That is, sir, NCR, they said that false cases are filed. Did the judges know that according to NCRP data, 78% charge sheets have been filed? Sir, what is the language the honorable judges used? That is, the false cases are filed out of vengeance and due to greed of monetary compensation. How can the honorable judges cast aspersion on the proud community of Dalits, sir? By saying they are greedy for money. That is why, sir, they talked about low conviction rate. Again, the honorable judges overlooked, sir. If low conviction is the case, then in many terror cases, thousands of Muslims have lost their livelihood. Would the honorable judges dilute the UAP Act? No. The fact of the matter, the NCRB data says that in conviction rates, 2003 it was 23.8. In 2014, it is now 28.8. There is an increase in conviction rate. But yes, since 2014, conviction rates have gone down. And in the state of Gujarat, sir, it is six times less than national average. What is this Gujarat model? Maybe the Honorable Minister can throw light on it, sir. Section 438 CRPC, sir, anticipatory bail. Again, the Honorable Supreme Court judges have done intellectual dishonesty. 438 CRPC, anticipatory bail cannot be given. And that they have done it, sir. The Supreme Court had overlooked the 5 judges' judgment of Kartar Singh. The Supreme Court had overlooked the March 24, 2017 judgment. The honorable judges should have given it to the CJI, but they didn't do that, sir. Sir, Supreme Court issued guidelines, sir. By doing that, they have clearly crossed the judicial powers. They have encroached in the legislative territory, sir. That is why, even after all this thing, this government has awarded the honorable judge. Sir, the judges overlooked Section 22 POA Act, which protects public servants. The ASG accepted in the court that abuse happened in this act. Is this your honesty? Your own ASG stood up in the Supreme Court and said that yes, abuse happened in this act, sir. Sir, in conclusion, I would say that will we be able to remove 100% reservation in manual scavenging? Will we be able to remove 50% reservation of Dalits and Muslims and tribals in prisons? No, you cannot do that because you don't have the intellectual honesty and integrity, sir.
Okay.
Sir, let me conclude by saying that I demand from this government, in the light of increasing threat and attack on the Muslim community, there's a threat to our life, to our culture. I propose and demand that in this STST Act, let the word Muslim be also added, sir.
Lastly, sir.
This, I would congratulate the government and Mr. Prime Minister Narendra Modi. This is a historical moment for you. This is a historical moment for you.
Right.
What is the historical moment? This is a classic Shabano moment. This is a classic Shabano moment. Would you call this appeasement? Because after Supreme Court judgment, you're bringing a law. Isn't this a classic Shabano judgment? The then Congress government was not interested in Muslims. You are not interested in Dalits. Both of you are only interested in votes, sir. That is the reality,
right,
sir.
Right.
Sir, I'm concluding, sir. I'm concluding.
Please.
I'm concluding, sir. There's a famous Urdu shair. Na khuda hi mila na visale sanam hua. Na idhar ke rahe, na udhar ke rahe. This is going to happen, sir. I want to know from the Honorable Minister.
Right.
I'm concluding, sir. Sir, please, sir. I'm concluding, sir. Sir, I'm concluding. May I know from the government that what is the position in teacher's appointment? Sir, 17 out of only 7% is the Dalit representation,
right,
out of 14 lakh. So that is why this has to be changed. Bringing law, it will not change things. Your approach towards the Dalits and Muslims should change. Thank you, sir.
Right.